Watching Lo Wei-ming run is hypnotic. Like clockwork, he beats out a steady pace along the banks of the Danshui River in Taipei. Up and down, 80 kilometers a day.
18小时给我跑，还可以睡6个小时，哦，已经很好，很幸福了。那18个小时在做什么？看看周边的，哦，看看一些花花草草，看看一些人事物，都能够让你回味无穷。
Law has been running here and in the nearby mountains every morning for the past 8 weeks, and every minute of it for one thing: victory in the world's longest foot race. Last year, Law came second in the Self-Transcendence 3,100-mile race in New York. He ran more than 2 marathons a day for 7 weeks.
在同行者来讲很重要，像我跑步一个人跑的话，痛苦就是不要跑了嘛。但因为我这次比赛还在比赛当中，就有很多同行者。 我看到别人好像比我还痛苦，那不是说我怕别人痛苦，我就很快乐，但不是，我觉得人家都比你太痛苦，人家还这样坚持住，然后再继续的前进，我有什么？我相对是这样，我比较不痛苦。But
coming second and becoming the first man from Asia to finish the race wasn't enough for him. This year, he's going for the win.
那我当初是年度的第二名，表示有机会夺冠。当初的48小时，48天11个小时，是一个基本门槛，因为那时候我是独立参赛。 这次我有带助手去帮我节省时间，在合理的范围之内，45天是我觉得可以争取的。Of
course, Lo Wei-ming isn't just running 100 kilometers a day in the summer in the sweltering heat. He's also doing it in these, and he's been kind enough to lend me a pair to teach me how to do it.
这是阳，这边是阴，所以交替。这个阴，这个阳。嘿，互为交替。好。哦，互为交替，是不是有点节奏了？
Jogging in Law's flip-flops was more comfortable than I expected, but I do think he was going easy on me in terms of pace. There's no way I could keep this up for one day, let alone 50.
一般猜一下，这是一个台湾之光嘛，因为这个家伙本身来说mini台湾，那我们自己从台湾出发，当时就想说我们好的产品也推荐给大家。这个拖鞋刚好出来，有机会环保意识，它解决一个瓦卡，那就可等于解决一些那个那个废气环保的问题。
Law is 58 years old, 20 years older than last year's winner, but he's not letting it stop him.
年轻人毕竟是优势，但是经验上来讲的话，你能够多参与几次，这就是你的累积。所以说不一定说，哎，这个是哦，引领年轻人的机会，是你能够从中领悟到多少，才是真正的机会之所在。
Ultramarathon researcher Dr. Gao Wei-fong says Law's age is not out of the ordinary for this distance.
在这种超级马拉松，它的表现最好的年龄，其实反而不是像什么100公尺，常常是20岁出头。那马拉松呢，常常是在30多岁。那这种超级马拉松，常常它表现最好年龄呢，常常在所谓的40几岁。当然说50几岁，事实上它也是可以跑所谓的这个超级马拉松。
And even though running such long distances puts Law's body under incredible strain, he's got no plans to retire.
我说我不是神，但是我跟神在一起。我希望跟他们学习。我很多的赞助者说你还可以再跑10年，所以我说哦，那我看中我，那表示我有机会继续参加很多次的机会。那我说那人生70开始，假如说我今年能够参赛10次以上，还没有70岁，就多多跑步，多多运动健康，健康是一辈子。 如果跑步这一辈子就是保持我的健康，所以我这次还是最老的，但是我用年轻的心向他们学习，我的心态是年轻的。Law
is ready to race. Who knows if he'll win? Whatever the result, if mortals run dozens of miles and heroes run hundreds, then Lo Wei-ming might really be superhuman. Alex Chen, Pichi, Chuang, and Stas Butler for TaiwanPlus.